Coming up on Martin's Road to Glory. Yo, how's it going, guys? It's Ep.5 here, and welcome to Martin's Road to Glory, episode number 5, I believe. And in the last video, you guys told me to buy Keylor Navas and Nacho Fernandez. So that's exactly what we've done, and that's actually perfect, because we needed either a goalkeeper or defender, and you guys told me to buy both of them, so I guess that's perfect, I guess. And Nacho's card, his card is okay, but it was good. He's got 75 pace, 77 defending, and 74 physical, and Keylor Navas is just the god. If you're a Real Madrid supporter like me, if you didn't know, I'm a Real Madrid supporter, and why is it so white in the background? I've got to fix that. There we go, that's a little bit better, now I look more like myself. Keylor Navas is just a god, and if a Real Madrid supporter like me, you can see how good he is in game. I mean, he makes some ridiculous saves. But that's all for me. Let's get into game number 1. So, guys, game number 1, we come up against... Well, that's perfect. Neymar, Benzema, Turan Cruz, James Rodriguez, Iniesta, Jordi Alba, Inform, Godin, PK, Dani Alves, and Ter Stegen. Wow, that's an amazing team, because we're in Division 9, we're coming up against teams like this, so we have to be good now. So, and bang, that's the first pass of the game. Oh, for Yuli, come on, you can do this. Come on, shoot, score a goal. That was a terrible shot. No, oh, good job. Yeah, I'm going to go defensive, and I'm gonna swap the wingers so we can gonna cross this in, so Martin Ødegaard can score goals like this. Shoot again. Are you serious, man? That's, oh my god. That legit, exactly same goal we scored the last episode. Exact same place, exact same, oh my god. Conor Pleck is so good at long shots, man. That was the first shot of the game, and we've already scored. So please, can we just keep holding on to this and not mess this up like we always manage to do? Good job. Oh, terrible pass. Oh, pass to Jackson Martinez. And another pass to Conor Pleck. Go on. Can't get there. Come on, Nacho, show us what you got. Great tackle. Yeah, you can lob it over top through ball. Conor Pleck, get that? No, clearly not. We're playing against Neymar, Benzema, and freaking, I don't even remember who his left wing was, but he has a sick team to be in Division 9. Like, we're in Division 9, and these are the teams, and that is just wow, I guess. Free throw back, pass it to Jackson Martinez, and pass back, and just bang, pace abuse. No, you don't even have any pace, man. Just get the ball. Jackson? No. Do not concede. Him run out. There we go. Great job. And by the way, guys, sorry for the last episode. I wasn't feeling well that day, so yeah. My energy levels were basically way down here, but right now I feel energized and I'm happy because we scored an amazing goal, and I keep repeating that. But yeah, and Keylor Navas is just a bouse. It's terrible touch. He ain't got no. There we go. Now one more. Come on, Conor Pleck, please just go all the way and finesse near post. Penalty? No. Oh, come on. Stop him. No. There we go. Great job. There we go. Another one. Pass it. That was supposed to be a pass, I guess. Now, and finesse. That's a goal. No. Martin Ødegaard, just shoot. Goal. Oh, Martin Ødegaard, another goal, and another long shot. Look at that, two long shots, one from Conor Pleck and Martin Ødegaard again. Martin Ødegaard, amazing player. Just go and buy him. He only costs like 1,000 coins, even less than that, I believe, and I'm going to concede now. No, get the mask. No, go away, Benzema. Great job, Nacho and Mas. The duo dreams, Nacho and Mas. Halftime, guys. We're winning 2-0, as you can see. We've got 4 shots, 3 on target. He's got 9 shots, 4 on target. It's a pretty even game. Some may say that he deserves to win, but I feel that we deserve to win because we're basically being more consistent, I guess. Remember Penka? Just run. Don't have to do anything. Now you can pass it to Jesse Martinez. You can cut inside. Oh, that's a free kick. Come on. Keep out. Let's go, Brett. Why not? If we score this, I'm going to say. Oh!
Oh, we nearly scored the free kick as well. Did you see that? Keep us an inch away.
We need to take free kicks more often with Martin Ødegaard now. Just simple. Simple skills, nothing fancy. Over the top. Boom. Go. Come on, Martinez. Oh, unlucky. Unlucky. Who's there? Pass to Jackson Martinez. And gonna put it in.
No! How do you miss?
Oh my god. Come on, Martin. Martin. Cut back. Oh, unlucky. Now, just run. Somebody run. Pass it. There we go. What a pass. Jackson Martinez, come on. You're one on one with the goalkeeper. You can't miss this. You're gonna score this. There we go. He's annoying me. Oh my god. Go. Pass it. Another one, great job, yeah. No. Go, run. Come on, Mass. Great job. Come on, Priyanka. Let's just go like this. That should have been a penalty. Let's just score a goal. Bang. No, man. This keeper saves everything. Like, legitimately everything. Goal. There we go. Kind of worked. Pass it there. Oh, that was a terrible pass from Martin Ødegaard. Go. Now run. There we go. Oh, go away, Neymar. No, Neymar, go away! Oh, why do you have to concede in the last minute, man? Really bad, but still. We're still winning 2-1, but you never know what can happen. It could be that possibly he comes back and scores another goal, which we don't want. No! Oh my god, no! Oh my god. Catch him. Stop him. There we go. Vallejo. Just clear it. Yes, boys, we've done it. Oh, we won our first game in Division 9 against a really, really good team. And Conor Penka gets man of the match. Goals by Martin Ødegaard and Conor Penka. And assists by Beguli. Let's get into game number 2. Game number 2, we come against much, much worse opposition. He's got weird side. He's got 2 silvers up top and 2 and he's got silvers in his left mid and left center mid. And in right center mid, he has a bronze guy. A rest of the team is non-red gold. So I don't know how these guys play, so I can't really know what to do against them. But hopefully we get 3 points again, which we do deserve. Stop him. There we go. No. Counter attack. Boys, counter. Hit him. There we go. Go. Jackson Martinez. This is your chance. Go. There we go, boys. Jackson Martinez assists. I don't know. Maybe Jackson Martinez gets the assist. Another quadruple goal on the rebound. Jackson Martinez was unlucky not to score. The other keeper made a really good save. But Jackson Martinez, Conor Panker is always there to finish it off. 1-0 already. Let's hopefully not concede more goals. There we go, guys. Half time of game number 2. And as always, we're winning 1-0. And we definitely deserve to be winning 1-0. We've got 8 shot 5 on target. He's got 3 shot 2 on target. And yeah. Let's get in the second half of game number 2. Stop him. No. Don't let him score.
When I think of I think of the inside of a dying whale.
I just said, don't concede more goals, and that's exactly what we've done. And shoot, that's a goal, bang. Ooh, so close. Guinness, can't mess this up now. Go Martin, come on. Oh, wait, no. I have a bad feeling that he's going to score. I have a bad feeling he's going to score. He's going to trump it. No, keep it, save it. Yes, boys. Oh, Navas, you're so good. So, guys, looks like for the rest of the episode. Oh, my God. Why does this happen to me? My camera's not working. This guy just freaking scored. It's because of the camera. If the camera had been working now, I would not concede that. Please, Viguli, just come on, you can do this. You can do, I believe in you. No, man. Ultra tracking. Is it? It's a freaking 86 minute. What? What the frick? This is the third time now. This guy's either quit for some reason or something's wrong with his connection, because my connection is probably fine. So guys, that's all we have time for this week, and I hope you liked this video. If you did, please hit the like button down below. It only takes 2 seconds, and can we smash 10 likes? We managed it last episode, can we manage it this episode as well? And I have 1,040 coins. You guys need to let me know in the comment section below who to buy. But yes, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.